Hello everyone, this is weather forecaster Evan Brosman here with NewsLink Indiana, bringing your most up-to-date weather conditions. Starting off, I just want to take a look at the national temperatures. As you can see, a distinct difference from coast to coast in the difference in temperatures. Up here in the northeast, we are having a nor'easter going on right now, so the northeast is experiencing just quite a bit of snow. In Los Angeles, down here in the southwest, at 66 degrees. Billings in Montana, all the way up at 70 degrees. Taking a look just a little bit closer in Indiana, Muncie is at a low of 28 right now. Indianapolis at 28 as well, Shelbyville at 30, 27 in Kokomo, Fort Wayne, and Lafayette. Now taking a look at our current wind chill, this is making the temperatures feel a little bit colder than what they really are. Muncie right now, wind chill at 17 degrees, Indianapolis at 18, Bloomington at 22, and Lafayette at 18 degrees. Take a look at our McKinley Avenue 24-hour live camera. As you can see, there was a pretty nice day today out on campus. Clouds rolling out. A little bit of snow flurries here and there, but nothing too bad to worry about. Right now, sitting at 28 degrees with winds out of the west-northwest at 15 miles an hour, making it feel like that 17 degrees, as you can see right here. And take a look at our radar. There are those spotty showers right here, but they are moving out of the area. And as we take a little bit closer look, those showers aren't even reaching the surface. So again, nothing too really much to worry about right as of now. Take a look at precision cast temperatures. Just zooming forward into a little bit into Thursday at 7 a.m., not much to going on into the early morning hours tomorrow. Then looking at tonight, we'll get down to a low of 28 degrees. Again, those will be those spotty flurries that could potentially not even reach the surface, with a clearing late with winds out of the west-northwest at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Taking a look at our bus stop forecast for tomorrow. 7 a.m. will be at a low of 20 degrees. As you can tell, it'll be pretty cold. And then tomorrow we get up to a high of 40 degrees, and that wind will pick up as we get on into the later hours tomorrow. Then zooming out just a little bit and zooming forward just a little bit into Thursday at 10 p.m., there are some clouds moving in, and then there are just a little bit of chance of sleet and rain showers that could affect us later on into Friday. Then tomorrow we'll get up to a high of 41 degrees. That good old sun will return, as we also have a slight warm-up with winds out of the west at 10 to 15 miles per hour. And taking a look at precision cast again, there is that sleet, snow, and possibility of rain that can affect us Friday morning at 8 a.m. So as you're going to your morning commute to work or school classes, make sure you are paying attention to that and give yourself a little bit extra time. And then take a look at the 7-day forecast. Thursday, there's that high of 41. The rain returns on Friday and Saturday with a little bit of pickup of wind. Monday will reach the high of the week at 57 degrees. And then from there, the temperatures will start to drop.